It's 8 a.m. My alarm clock sounds. I hear the chirping of the birds and the barking of the hounds. I get out of bed. I feel alive and awake. I smell the Maxwell House coffee and the fresh baked cake. I hop in the shower and I get all soapy. I'm so damn surprised. I feel so freaking lucky. I get ready for work. Hop in the Chevrolet. It's now 10 o'clock. I have to work all day. I arrive at work. 10 minutes late. My desk is a mess, and my boss is having a fit. I spilled my coffee and had a bad hair day. I still can't believe it. Pittsburgh lost to Tampa Bay. The fax machine ate my paper while sending it to Houston. And the next thing I know, I'm so sick I'm puking. It's been a long day, and my work is half done. I'm still not feeling good, and I didn't have much fun. I'm now leaving from work, but I missed the train. I hear shotguns in the background, and it starts to rain. So I pull over a cab for a ride to Philadelphia. I look out the back window, I'm being followed by the mafia. I arrive at home, and the fare is 50 bucks. My fucking car is gone. This really sucks. I go into the house, I get ready for bed. I get under the covers. My fucking wife is dead. I call the police, and they cart her away. I lose all control. What the hell can I say? I'm as nervous as hell, and my heartbeat pounds. It's 8 a.m. My alarm clock sounds.